Here, if you are new to my channel, welcome. And if you are not new and you're an existing subscriber, hey guys, hey ladies, welcome back to the channel. So today, as you can see by the thumbnail, I bought me a bag, a Ralph Lauren bag, my first Ralph Lauren anything. I think a couple of years ago I had like a Ralph Lauren hat, but this was back in the days, years ago. And so I wanted either a Chanel bag, a Michael Kors, or a Ralph Lauren bag. And so Chanel bag I still really, really want, but guys, she is going up. And by next year, by the time I decide to get one, definitely she's gonna be up again. So yeah, those coins, girl. So I went ahead and got me a Ralph Lauren bag. So before we get into the video, guys, please thumbs up this video. Please share with your family and friends. Please do comment down below and I will greatly appreciate it. If you guys will subscribe to my channel, if you like this channel, if you like these things, you just like my personality, please do subscribe to the channel. I will greatly appreciate it. So let's just get into this video because I'm so excited, guys. So yes, I bought me a Ralph Lauren for my Christmas slash birthday. So my birthday is next month, January 29th. If you are an Aquarius, hey Aquarius, how are you? And I caught this bag on the Black Friday sale because I was just browsing, looking around, and I just came up to a link on Instagram, Ralph Lauren. And I was like, okay, let me go to the Ralph Lauren website. And I went to the Ralph Lauren website and saw this bag in black and white as well. And I saw the black and the gold. And I love silver hardware instead of gold. If you can see anything you'll see me with, I love silver. But I was intrigued by this particular bag. I was like, yes, I'm gonna get this for my birthday. This is gonna be my birthday bag. This is gonna be the bag that I wear before my birthday. It's not the bag necessarily that I'm going to wear for my birthday, because the outfit that I'm choosing to wear doesn't coincide with the bag, but I will be going out prior and that bag will be my bag. So let's go ahead. This is the big old box that it came in. And I opened it up just to make sure that everything was okay inside of the box and everything was okay. So I'm gonna have to put it down here. And I'm going to be unraveling this bag with you guys because I haven't unraveled it and took anything off of the bag yet because I just wanted to wait till I, you know, did this video. So this is the bag, ladies. Ooh. Just so beautiful. I'm in love with this bag. So we're gonna just take the paper off of it. The tags, everything is still on here. They have this bag well situated, guys. Like, I'm talking about well situated. Like, this is like a paper in between the holder. It has, it's well situated. So I popped the tags off because I know I'm definitely keeping this bag. I'm not going to return it. So, but I'm gonna keep one of the tags on, but I know I'm gonna keep the bag. So this is the bag, guys. Beautiful. So this is the bag. She is really, really nice, guys. Like, gorgeous. And she does come with the duster. This is the duster bag. It says Ralph Lauren. Really nice. I'm gonna use a different camera to show you the specs of the bag because I'm not sure if you can see it this way. Okay guys, so I placed you in a better angle so you guys can see, because the way that I am, you can't see the bag. So yes, it has the gold hardware. It has the big Ralph Lauren sign. it snaps, and then there's two sides here and a zip part in the middle, which the zip part is attached to here, so it can't lift off. The hardware is very easy. It's just like a small little zip part compartment, but it's very long, so I like that. And so this snaps like this. It does have a inner part. It says Ralph Lauren, with a zip pocket on the side, which is very deep. It comes with the card. It is leather. It has the two handles. And like I said, it has the foot bottoms at the bottom, which is the hardware. And the back, I left the tag. This bag is beautiful, guys. Beautiful. Like, I am so happy I purchased this, and it's genuine leather, smells like leather. It is so beautiful, guys. Like, rich, and it's a good size to hold everything that I need. I could use this for work, but I won't. But you can use it for work if you want to, if you're working in an office or anything like that. But I am in love with this purchase. This was an amazing purchase. It was worth it. And I'm going to leave the link down below for the bag on how much it cost and everything like that. So let's get back to my face. Okay, guys. So I am so happy that I got the chance to purchase this bag. And like I said, I'll leave a link down below if you guys want to go ahead and look at the bag and see, you know, if you like the bag and stuff like that. But I am in love, like seriously in love. This is a gorgeous, gorgeous bag. And I am just happy that I purchased it. So I know I really, really want me a Chanel bag. I am going to get one. But this is something I just wanted, like a work bag or a go out bag or, you know, just my everyday bag. I really wanted something. I know a lot of people may not use this for an everyday bag, but for me, I definitely will. So let me know what you guys think about the bag. Would you ever purchase it, or do you have this bag? I did not do any research on YouTube to see if anyone had the bag or anything like that, just to see how the bag will sit well with me. When I saw it, I fell in love, and I was like, I'm gonna go ahead and get this bag. This is just gonna be my bag. So yes, love, love, love this purchase. Please let me know what you think, and I will see you guys in my next video. God bless.